So today, Benson goes through a nice example of the Sales Ibiza SE technology, powered by a 1 litre petrol engine. It's 5-door hatchback, finished in silver. Comes with colour-coded door handles and door mirrors. Really stylish 16-inch multi-spoke alloy wheels. Bluetooth device connectivity, satellite navigation, and lots more besides. It's got an excellent size boot area, which comes complete with 60-40 splits, rear folding seats with ice fix tether strap fittings on the rear for that extra security when fitting child seats. Plenty of space in the rear of the car for 3 passengers to sit quite comfortably, the seats intact. And as we move round to the front of the vehicle, a really nice clear dashboard display area with excellent all-round vision for the driver. As mentioned earlier, the in-car entertainment's provided by a touchscreen AM/FM radio with Bluetooth device connectivity and satellite navigation. There's also ports for both USB and auxiliary devices to be connected if need be. There's air conditioning linked to the 4-speed interior heater fan, very smooth 5-speed manual transmission, and very comfortable seats in the front for both driver and passenger, both with height adjustment for additional comfort setting. The car comes with front electric windows, electric operated door mirrors, leather multifunction steering wheel with full audio controls and Bluetooth device connectivity, as well as the vehicle's onboard computer. The steering column has adjustment for both reach and height. The steering column mounted cruise control. And as we move back outside the car and around to the front, there's also LED daytime running lamps and front fog lamps. And moving back around to the rear of the vehicle, there's also LED rear tail lights. The car's available today at Pentagon with manufacturer's warranty. For more information, please contact the sales team. We're more than happy to arrange a viewing, short test drive at your convenience. Thank you very much for watching, and hopefully see you soon at Pentagon.